It's a database analysis that uses the SEER Medicare database, which is the surveillance epidemiology and end results information about lung cancer diagnoses in the United States, and it's linked to Medicare insurance claims. So what we can do with that is get very detailed information about different types of cancer that people have. For example, what we're interested in here is early stage non-small cell lung cancer. We can drill down on those patients very easily and get information about their demographics. And then we link that to insurance claims, because then we can see what's happened to them in the past in terms of their medical history and figure out things like important comorbidities that might impact their ability to go on and have surgery, for example, after lung cancer detection. So we've done that. We used a sample of about 6,200 patients. We then used that to develop this model that took into account age, gender, urban, rural residence, and then a number of comorbidities that are involved in the Charleston Comorbidity Index. And based on all those factors, we project the risk of death within 30 days of surgery. And the idea is to then feed that back to the screening process and allow that to be part of the conversation between patients and physicians.